This video is sponsored by Harry's, the razor brand that's reimagining and reinventing the personal care industry. I love how good quality the razor blades are, how well made they are manufactured, and also my favorite thing is that it's high quality and affordable. Soft. Harry's foaming shave gel feels very lathery. It's rich and smooth and feels like a cushion gliding over my skin. And I notice the difference on how the actual handle and the razor feels when I'm trying to maneuver certain curves. The weighted core gives the perfect balance for control and grip. Say no to pink tacks and say yes to a smooth shave for sensitive skin. The starter set includes a 5-blade German engineer razor cartridge, a weighted textured handle, shave gel with aloe, and a travel blade cover. Redeem Harry's starter set for only $3. That is a $13 value for only $3 using my link in the description. Thank you, Harry's, so much for sponsoring this video. For level one, I just want you to think about whatever it is that is stressing you. Give yourself a moment to conjure that up. Very good. And I like you to just follow my finger with your eyes. Like this. Just track it with your eyes. While you are thinking about whatever it is that's stressing you. Very good. Keep following. Now I'd like you to repeat after me while you are still tracking and thinking about this event. I am strong. I am brave. Beyond measure. I am fearless. I am relentless. Very good. Very good. Let's pause here for a second. Excellent. I'm just going to massage your shoulders. And you're just going to tell me on a scale of 0 to 7. 0 being completely untrue. And 7 being absolutely true. Where would you rate yourself in terms of feeling courageous when it comes to a stressful event? Okay, very good. Yes, that's fair. And now, on a scale of 0 to 7, 0 being completely untrue, 7 being absolutely true, where would you rate yourself on that scale for feeling like you are powerful in that situation? Okay, that's fine. Yes, absolutely. Now I'd like you to envision. I'd like you to envision your memory or your stressful event on your shoulder. I'd like you to imagine that there was a way for you to transfer that memory, whatever it is, the feeling of it, the sounds, the visuals. If you can just place it right on your shoulders for a moment. How would your shoulders feel? Go ahead and allow yourself to do that. And just track my hand while you do this. And while you're tracking, I'm petting the right shoulder just to help you so you can picture it. Wonderful. Wonderful. And now let's do that on the other shoulder. Go ahead and track my hand with your eyes. Send this event for a moment. Let it just rest on your shoulder. Excellent. Very good. And just hold this event on your shoulders. I'm going to make an adjustment on you. And you're going to close your eyes if you like. And just feel my hands on both shoulders, very heavy and strong and firm. Okay. And I can feel the event sort of emitting energy on your shoulders. Take a nice deep breath into your shoulders. Just release all of that stress. We are melting it off of your shoulders. And it can no longer be welcome to sit there. Very good. Your shoulders are nice and free. And they're sitting back into the shoulder blade socket, and they feel right where they need to be. Wonderful. Melting down your sleeves to your wrists and your hands, and letting it all go from your fingertips. Excellent. Just feeling those shoulders. Very good. Now, I like you to follow my finger with your eyes. Wonderful. Keep going. And I want you to just feel powerful. Think of a time when you were powerful or you accomplished something. That was very challenging, or a time where you felt very proud, and let it take your face, and you can smile, yes, you can smile. Very good. Keep tracking. Very good. Feel that feeling of power and success, achievement, of being proud of yourself. And let's go ahead and place that feeling right on your shoulders. Feel it on your shoulders. All those wonderful feelings. Excellent. Let's pause. Right on your shoulders. Just feel. Wonderful. Wonderful. You're doing very good, yes. Amazing. Very good. Now we're going to go back And we're gonna allow ourselves for a moment to think about the stressful event. Because we want to desensitize ourselves to it little by little. And I know that you oftentimes think about it by yourself. And you are used to sitting in the fire on your own with it. Tonight I sit in the fire with you. You are not alone. You are safe. And we're going to reprocess this feeling together. Okay, you're in good. Okay, good. So you go ahead and think about the stressful event. I'm here with you, okay? And I want you to just feel your back. Feel your back, your spine. Where is this feeling living? I'm going to reach my arm around. Feel your spine. Let me know if you feel this on the upper spine, on your middle back, or is it in your lower back? Very good. Let's go ahead and go with that. Go ahead and follow my finger. Very good, keep tracking. And just feel on your back where this emotion goes. Where is it the heaviest? Excellent. Very good, let's pause there. Yes, very good. Gonna give you a back adjustment, and this is gonna feel like a bear hug. I'm gonna come in very close to you, put my arms around you, and squeeze and lift up. Okay, so you just go ahead and picture that emotion in your spine, wherever it lives. Let's hold it for a few seconds there, okay? You're doing great, okay? Coming in very close, squeezing you. Now go ahead, take a nice deep breath, inhale. And I'm squeezing you. Squeezing up towards the ceiling, very good. And you're arching your back, that's perfect. Wonderful. And just let that melt right off your spine. Allow those feelings to melt all the way down your spine. Vertebrae. Wonderful. And let's go ahead and let them go. Perfect. That's wonderful. Very good. Alright. Now, I'm going to take a hold of your head now, okay? And I'm going to make an adjustment going this way and down. And you're going to feel a nice crack on your upper spine. I'd like for you first to go ahead and think about this event for another moment. Very good. Go ahead. visualize it. And I want you to just feel it on your neck. Send it to your neck. Take a nice deep breath, inhale. And very good. Just hold you here for 1 second. And go ahead and just allow this to melt right off of your shoulder. Very good. Allow it to just melt right off your shoulder. Excellent. Excellent. Let's go ahead and do that. Imagine this idea again in your head and take a nice deep breath for your neck. Inhale. Wonderful. Excellent. Excellent. And exhale. Very good. Very good. Wonderful. And let's just hold here for a few seconds and just feel that melting right off your left shoulder, giving you lots of space, allowing you to let go of all these feelings that might be trapped in your neck. Wonderful. You're doing great. Okay. Let's go ahead and bring you right back up. Right back up to the center. Very good. Very good. Now you're going to come down towards me like this. And keep your spine nice and still. And just going to move your head down, okay? Go ahead and send any of these emotions associated with the event right here. Send it to your suboccipitals on the back of your skull. Right there, yes. Take a nice deep breath, inhale. And exhale. Very good. Excellent. Excellent. And just hold here for a few seconds. And just go ahead and track my hand. And I want you to envision yourself as being very successful and feeling like you have accomplished something very challenging. Go ahead and feel those feelings. How good they feel. And allow them to just melt any negative feelings on the back of your neck. Very good. Just keep tracking. Excellent. Keep tracking. Wonderful. Wonderful. And just let's go back down. Just imagining this healing red light again. What I like you to do is track this light with your eyes. You're going to go ahead and follow this light. And I'm going to install some statements that you can use if you like, or you can let go of if they don't apply, okay? But I think they will be very useful. Go ahead and just track this light. I'd like you to focus.